In Illinois, Governor J.B. Pritzker tested positive for COVID. His staff says he had a routine screening after he was in contact with other people who tested positive. Pritzker is said to have mild symptoms. He is working from home and was prescribed the antiviral medication Paxlovid. The governor says he's fully vaccinated and double boosted. Across the state, COVID cases are on the rise. Illinois hospitals are admitting patients at the highest rate since February.